Keep it tight and check it. This is the perfect place for an ambush.
Hey,
need some?
Grab that.
Roger that.
Why is it so quiet in here?
I don't like this.
Check your corners. This is the perfect place.
This looks like a good place to rest.
Yo, psst, grab that.
Awaiting your command.
Search. Covering them.
Well, I'll be. I would have never guessed the sergeants would be down here. Now, where are you? It's one of ours.
File corruption detected. Initiating defensive protocols.
Jiminy Cricket! He's on the fritz! Look out!
See if he had anything worth taking.
Roger that.
Grab anything useful.
Got it.
Check it out.
I'm on it.
See if there's anything there.
No problem.
Take anything good.
Affirmative.
One if I land. Nah, that's not it. For the Commonwealth. God darn it. Oh, it's been a long time.
Hey,
United.
Ready. Take that weapon.
I'm on it.
Yeah, that was it. Huh, that explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. This old geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the Minutemen live on. Getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Left. armory's still intact. Everything we need, just waiting for us. You found the schematics for building artillery, right?
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. All right, let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
If you can't carry all of that equipment, give some of it to me.
Like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get
your
some
people
artillery,
have done an impressive job restoring this fortress to its former glory.
Heads up.
What do you want?
We've got to get the transmitter powered back up before I can get back to broadcast.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Good to see artillery here again. But here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close. Their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. See that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready. Alright, General, if you can hear me, we're ready. Toss one of those smoke grenades into the target area and we'll start the test fire. Smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. Yeah, you know, just in case.
Call me old-fashioned, but there's nothing better than boots on the ground.
That looked good from here. You've now got artillery support. Use it wisely, General.